liars be like, Mr. Thomas makes it so tough to pass math proficiency development, Mass Bomb High School. Didn't listen when I said it in class 1,000 times, so now I gotta go and put it up inside a rhyme. Yo, maybe if I spit it like a Halloween vibe flow, todos mis estudiantes van a escuchar. If you in a panic, stay stacked of unfinished tasks on a dinner plate. Crap, shoulda never pushed it all off, feeling like it's too late. Don't even know where to begin, been slacking for a slew of days. Snack instead of whole grain, parade gotta pause, cause it's pouring down rain. First filler sd.org/login. Message center with the apps, third row, where you been? Bright orange icon, click it with a big grin. 12 lessons finished by Friday the 13th. 2 a day, if you need 2 a day at this point. Next quarter, I'ma stay up to date with this joint. Potentially could raise you up 30 whole grade points. And then you in a striking zone, passing is a real choice. Then you gotta hit up Google Classroom lit up. In a stream of document called Old Assignments Big Up. Column D videos give you some solutions. Steel bar to back, show the math steps you using. Let me pause for a minute to address my few perusing. Lines that I rhyme on a cute beat cruising. Thinking, okay, next quarter I'll be doing this. Last minute sprint instead of steady work oozing. Almost everything I post for you to do has value. Beyond school walls, it's a matter of how you engage with the content. Cramming isn't how to build up skills I can use on the avenue. 5 years after your report card's all burned, no more school, only matters what you learned. And kept like a secret, not neglected and spurned. Doesn't matter what you passed, only matters what you earned. If you lightweight skate, easy grade, no churn. You gon' find no butter for the bread, flip turn. You gon' make no bread for the butter. But you don't know what I'm talking about. Do your panic work, quarter one. Bless my generosity and commit to steady grind, quarter two and beyond. Get an education worth having.